I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. There we go. Now we got our level. I'm gonna go 16 and a half inches over to here, minus an inch. To the far side, to the outside of the bend. So 15 and a half from there to there. Then I'm gonna put it up against this. Put another board on there so I can put a clamp on it down here at the end, and I'm going to run it into that junction box here at the hole at the end of the junction box. So 16 and a half inch bend, then I'm going to have to take it down so it lines up with the center of this with a reasonable slope, and then put a somewhat of a 45 in this thing. It's probably going to be closer to a 30 to get the bend right. Down, over, in, good. Then I can start running conduit up the wall. Conduit up the wall is going to be interesting, but not difficult. I have to go up this face of this beam, so I need to put a bend on the end, an offset like this one, not quite as long, to get it over to lay up against that beam so I can put clamps on it. Take it up to the top, bend it so it will match the bend up at the top, and then go over onto that lower truss beam. Marks I'm putting on this conduit are just reference points. I'm gonna have to fit it as I go, but it's gonna work pretty well. 15 and a half. That's to the outside of the bend. So I'm actually going to start my bend up about 12, and it's going to go about 19 and a half or so. Bring this down here, see if I can get this to sweep and have this end up at 15 and a half inches from that end. I can trim a little bit if I need to, but I'm better off just heating it up and rebending it. Because this is a little easier to work with than EMT or rigid. It lets you go back and change your mind. I'm putting these gloves on because this is going to be hot enough, it's going to burn me when it melts. You know, when it gets limber. So the goal is to have it bend without causing any damage, either to the conduit or my skin. Okay, we got a 90 degree bend in it. Not too bad on the kinks. And the offset's already started, so. Let's see how she fits. Oh, pretty good. Pretty good. Thank you. hoop it up. I don't have this quite a 90, and it's turned up a little bit, so this is rotated, so I need to bend this more of a 90, and that'll take the rotation out of it and bring it back around where I want it. Looking good. It's running level. I'm gonna let this cool, and then I'm gonna pull it out, and I'm gonna trim off that end just a little bit. So, because I've got to be about maybe 3/8 to a 1/2 inch shorter on this end to get that to line up right. But other than that, looking good. Nice and level. Runs over there. I'm gonna be able to put my junction box on there. Junction box is sitting level. Everything looks good. If you want to support my channel a little more directly, you can buy some of the sweet swag that I have listed down there in the store. There's t-shirts and hats and mugs and stickers, all kinds of stuff. And that goes right directly to me and helps support the channel. No middleman. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or the legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.